When we look at a picture, our brain often spins what we see into an intricate narrative based on what we know and how we feel. Deep learning is on the verge of creating this type of cognitive ability in an artificial neural net. Neural Storyteller is a fun machine vision project that will observe a digital image and then attempt to imagine a romance short story based on what it sees. Jason Toy of Somatic has incorporated this into their model marketplace, so anyone can try it out. Let's take a closer look at what Neural Storyteller is and how it works. Neural Storyteller is the brainchild of Jamie Ryan Kiros, a PhD student at the University of Toronto's Machine Learning Group. Neural nets may be inspired by the brain, but getting an artificial net to imagine a story like a human is no easy task. In his blog post, Jason Toy gives a detailed explanation of the process while breaking it down into a few steps. In the first step, we feed images into a net as input, and as output, we generate sentences describing that image. Back in episode 9, we saw how a recurrent net could perform image captioning by taking a single image as input and generating a sequence as output. The image captions used for training are generated from the MS COCO database. We also need a mechanism to generate a story that goes beyond the individual elements of the image. So in the second step, we need to devise a skip thought model, which will generate text in the style of a romance story. A similar type of model is the skipgram, which uses a target word to predict the surrounding words, also called the context. The skip thought model predicts the surrounding text for a given sentence, called a thought. The romance text for Neural Storyteller was obtained from the book corpus. Image captions in romance stories usually have different word patterns due to differences in style. Generally speaking, captions are straightforward and factual, while romance stories tend to be much more emotive. As a result, the word vectors for these language styles tend to be dissimilar. So in a final step, we need to bridge this gap by building a model that can perform a transformation from one style to another. For more details on this process, check out the links in the video description below. Here is Jason Toy to introduce Somatic and give us a demo of Neural Storyteller.
Here we're going to demo Neural Storyteller running on the Somatic platform. Somatic's goal is to make deep learning accessible to everyone. We accomplish this in two ways. First, by hosting pre-built deep learning models so anyone can use and interact with the models without having to deal with the pains normally associated with running and building them. Secondly, Somatic has a training engine where you can build your own models or customize existing models like Neural Storyteller. Neural Storyteller is a model where you upload an image and it generates a mini story related to the picture. In this instance of Neural Storyteller, we have trained it on romance novels. Neural Storyteller is similar to Neural Style Transfer, but for text instead of images. You can either interact with any model via APIs. We have libraries for all the major languages. Or you can use a web form to directly upload to the website. So I'm going to upload this picture of the Earth to the website. And then I will submit the model. You can put an email here if you want to get notified. So here we can see the results. I dreamed of the darkening sky, allowing moonlight to pass through the evening sky. It was a lot more intense than it had ever been before. As soon as the sun came up behind my neck, I couldn't help but notice that Sophia was still alive. I had no intention of falling in love with her. In fact, he seemed to be the most important thing in the world. I took a deep breath and pulled out my long red hair, looking as if it had nothing to do with Alex. The lights dimmed from the sky. So I'm sure it was more than 24 hours. So you can see that this model recognized high-level features from the image. Talks about the sky, talks about the sun, the world, moonlight. So the image, as you can see, was influencing the text that was generated. Let's look at another example. here, this is a picture of a car that got uploaded. And as you can see, it mentions car, mentions building, New York City, and street. So once again, many of the prominent features were used to generate the story. As I mentioned earlier, this version of Neural Storyteller was trained on romance novels. But as long as you have access to large bodies of text, you can train your own version on any other kind of text. Imagine a version that was trained on law documents, or Wikipedia, or from some other famous author. They would talk about what's in the image. There are lots of different things you could do. You can try to train your own version directly on the Semantic platform.
While the results vary in terms of accuracy, Neural Storyteller is a great starting point for this type of technology. If you want to learn more about deep learning, hang around after this for our recommendations, or visit us on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.